They've always been down there. The serpents in the background, watching and working, never just waiting. Even as the kings of yesteryear ascended. While others strapped for airspace, they stayed grounded, humble, patient, poised, until the perfect time to strike. Finally, the fangs are out. The venom already is spreading. And a world too ready to reach for the stars will soon wish they'd kept watch on their own team.